birthday, buddy. This little guy, he's here trying to fuck my mask. Like, look at that. He's so cute. Oh, there you go. Get a full look at how that little boy looks. Sorry, it's bright out here. I was about to have my sunglasses on, but then I would look too conspicuous. Oh my god. There's more butterflies. I wonder. I'm trying not to breathe. And the little guy's probably like, what the fuck? Why are my butterfly bros like, oh no, I don't want a wasp on me. Oh. So cute. I wonder if I go in the dispensary like this. Hold it. I'll take this with me. Now that we're moving. About. Still coming with me? Still coming with me, buddy? Still with me? Still with me? I'm inside the dispenser. Hey, I have a butterfly on my mask. A real one. This is a real live butterfly. It flew on my mask.
Oh, I see it now. I didn't know what was going on. Yeah, on.
Sorry, I was like, hey. This is real. This is a real butterfly. It landed on my face. It's been like 10 minutes. I don't want to shoo him off. I want to get food, anyways. Oh, nothing much. I'm not gonna come in. I'm just like, I wanted to show you guys, like, this has been almost 10 minutes. This is a real life butterfly.
Oh, dude, that's adorable.
Yes, I've been recording, so I'm like, ooh. Yeah, it landed on my mask because it's like, ooh, friends.
Oh, yeah.
I know, I was like, oh shit, anybody else here? Okay, that's it. I wanted to see if I could, like, successfully come inside the dispensary. I know. I was just listening to some music and then boom, lands on my face. I'm like, what the hell? Of course. Oh, it's windy. Okay. We have successfully made it inside and out of the dispensary. That was an adventure, bud. How you doing? He flippy, he flappy. Oh, he happy. He very happy. Hi. Were you shy?
A little bit shy in there.
Yeah. That's okay. I understand. I would be too if I landed on someone's face and they started walking around and talking about me. You're like, hey man, I just wanted to chill with my friends. And you're just like this weird third party god, chilling with my chills. Oh, he's so cute though. I don't want to shoo him away, but I am hungry. Oh, he's so cute. Maybe if the wind gets him, he on my face. She, maybe. Them. They are on my face. Everyone's like, you have headphones. I thought you were talking to someone. I'm like, no. I'm looking at you. Like, what? So weird. Look at that. Look at that boy. He going. He just going. Hi, bud. He has not really moved. I mean, maybe a little, but not too much. I can barely see him with my eye. So pretty. Oh, hi, bud. I need to get off my mask so I cannot be so distracted. You're too cute. I don't think you understand. This butterfly has attachment issues now. I tried to put him on this pretty flower right here, and he was like, no, I don't want it. He just moved on this side of my mask instead. I don't know what to do. I'm hungry. Bro, can you get off my face? I love you. I think it's a blessing that you're on my face. I think it's a cute. Boop. Boop. Oh. Are you actually going to get on? Did not. Oh, I just realized. Bro has a little bite on his wing. Probably why he wants to just chill on my face. Anyways, I'm gonna try to gently grab. There we go. Putting you on there. You should be. Little guy is confused. There you go. He on the flower now. Aww. There you go, buddy. You are so cute. I just didn't want a bug on my face anymore. It was so cute. It was so adorable. But I'm done. I'm hungry. I hope everyone had as much fun as I did with that.